There. Finally got it.
Marcus, if you get this message, if you're still alive, I need your help.
Oh, God.
This time I really am asking
Marcus,
for help. Please.
It's your father.
Yeah. It's complicated and I don't have much time.
What?
I thought... Leave it, Jason.
I'm being held prisoner by the locusts. I've developed a solution for the Lambent problem. They think they can use it to kill humans as well, but they don't realize...
Marcus, he knows about the Lambent. And he looks older than me.
Then when we saw him die, I know.
Yep.
Maybe he's still
alive. Alright, so I got another bag out.
Any way to tell them this was recorded?
No fake code. Hang on.
They don't realize that it won't save the locust. Sarah's dying, Marcus. The whole planet's affected. It's the emulsion that's killing it. It was always the emulsion, you see, and I can stop it. I understand it all now. I'm trying to contact you for years, but I've been out.
Damn machine? Bears never share when you need them.
Recording a video, but not anymore.
I left the light on in the other room if you guys can turn it off.
Yeah. Alright. Can I just hear the music over it or something?
No.
Okay. I'm sucking balls right now. So you're sucking balls right now?
God.
Always move right at the last second. That was a horrible roll. What the hell are you saying? What am I supposed to do? I don't see any enemies anywhere.
Chris, why?
Yeah. reports on him.
Anyone near the lift controls? Raise the deck lift!
You got it, Phoenix!
Let's get these fires under control.
Prescott better not be dead. Not yet.
Type. But when I get back, I want a nice long chat.